Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. One more guest, and yes, he has brought the food with him. Rick Ryan from Mama Roberto's.
Hi, how
inventor
are you?
Is here with us today.
That's right, I'm here.
And you brought some great Italian food with you,
Yeah, we brought some new menu items that we're showcasing here on the Mossman Show. What better place to put them on than right here on the Mossman Show?
Do you feel like you're in Italy? They have Italian music.
Oh, it's like family here. It is. We have so much fun.
So this is all new? This can't be new.
No, that's our pizza.
That's your traditional pizza?
That's the backbone.
This is some award-winning pizza, huh?
Everything we have here, well, the new stuff isn't, but we've won the Silver Spoon Award for Best Italian Restaurant 2 of the last 3 years. And Best Family Restaurant in Cleveland, we won that last year. Second place for pizza. But
so you know you're in a good place when it comes to Italian food.
Oh, yeah. we do it right. Yeah.
I can tell you do. So the pizzas obviously are one big thing. What else do you have here
this
for
is
us?
A new appetizer that we have on the menu now. They're mozzarella balls.
Oh.
We have so mozzarella sticks too. But these are better because everyone can share. Instead of just having one big giant mozzarella stick in your hand, everybody can share the plate and you dip them in the sauce.
And what about, are these tortellinis?
These are new on the menu too. We get them from Sidari's. And they get specialty pastas for us all the time. And we're having new pastas, new raviolis that we're making right now.
Oh, is this ravioli?
No, these are tortelloni.
Tortelloni.
Yeah,
they're bigger than tortellini.
Yeah, they're bigger. They get real puffy.
Okay.
And this is with a basil pesto sauce. We put the recipe for this on the website today. And this is so simple. You can make this in like, it's done. You're ready to go.
I like it.
And that's
the salad?
Grilled chicken bruschetta. It's a twist on a bruschetta salad. It's got basil, olive oil,
that's great.
Mixed greens, and grilled chicken on it. And that's right there would be enough for two.
That's what. Tell me about your portions.
That's a portion for one, but I said it's supposed to be two. If you ordered that at the restaurant, that's what you're gonna get.
Don't you try to steal my food?
Yeah.
You try to steal my food.
What do you mean the second best pizza?
I know, I don't like saying we came in second, but that's fine. But Angelo's won, and Angelo's does a great job, so you can't, I mean, you can't not.
You're all doing great.
Do you have the cannolis?
Those are my award-winning cannolis.
We won the Taste of Little Italy.
Yeah, we won a Taste of Little Italy with those, and that's, again, we saw billions of them.
And this is, what is this? This looks like wine, but it is not.
This is, you have to try this, okay?
Okay.
All right, it's made with.
David, come try this.
It's made with.
I'm coming.
Egg yolks, sugar, heavy whipping cream, and Marsala wine, it's Zabayon. And it's a really, really old traditional dessert.
And so healthy.
It's our new dessert for.
It's not fattening either.
That we're shortcutting. All the calories were taken out for the show.
That is so great. See, you knew what you were up against. I like it.
You can serve this warm. A lot of places serve it warm. But we like to serve
it chilled.
Yeah, I like it better chilled. We
it
serve it in the wine
chilled.
Glasses, yeah.
Hooja, come on.
No, she didn't have a microphone on, but I want to bring her in because when she got
here. We can talk into our mics.
This is the wife, right?
Yeah, that's
or
the wife.
Or is she the boss?
She's the boss
I'm
and the
boss.
Wife. Yep.
The wife and the boss.
You're the boss.
But that's the mama.
I'll the minute she walked in here, though, she went right to my arrabbiata sauce and started stirring it, right?
Yeah.
It's probably
it was
the best.
Bubbling.
It's probably the best sauce I ever made now.
Okay.
It's been touched by you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
DNA to stir sauce.
These guys know when it comes to Italian food, they know how to make something good. Do you give him an A+ on that? Or?
Absolutely.
Okay.
He does it all. He does it.
My son does a lot. Yeah. He does a lot. Does. All of our kids work in the restaurant, and they work really hard.
Yeah.
My son, he puts in like 90 hours a week.
He's
so.
The best.
Yeah, he's a good kid.
Well, you know, you got kids, you got to use them.
Oh, yeah.
This is the real deal of the week, too,
hey,
isn't it?
It is the real deal of the week. Mama Roberto's is the real deal of the week starting today. You can purchase a $50 gift certificate for just $25 on
That's
our website, fox8.com. Go there and get a $50 meal for just $25. I like the sound of that.
Okay.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was
very
easy.
Nice.
Hey, you know, we're going to hit the road tomorrow. We should stop by on your place on the way. But where are we going? Where are we going?
We're celebrating Northeast Ohio diversity. Joining us for an hour-long tour of Cleveland's ethnic markets. We have Italian, Middle Eastern, Chinese. All kinds of different food. That was octopus. That's all coming up.
I love that
tomorrow.
And then on Friday, I'm taking you on a trip down the Bourbon Trail. Mm-hmm. Should take the beer guy with me on this one, huh? We'll show you Lexington, Kentucky. I think we're going to see some bourbon balls while we're there. And the other half of Louisville, we got big famous racetrack. We got the Louisville Sluggers, the baseball place. When I was there, they were making baseball bats for the Cleveland Indians, so it was pretty cool.
Hey, just another reminder, don't forget about our mall show coming up on the 18th, Great Northern Mall. We're going to be there, a lot of fun. Dr. Mark's coming. We have Neil Zucker coming. A lot of great guests are going to be there. And then don't forget again this weekend, Luso Cosmetics has that great event that they're having, an open house there in Lakewood that we're going to attend as well.
Okay, great. I see the young lady out there giving us this. That must mean it's almost this. So we're going to say goodbye to you. We'll see you on the next New Day, Cleveland.
See you tomorrow, everybody.
Hope you had a lot of fun today. We did.
Yay.